Thank you, Greg. Yes, as you said, not a great deal of form to follow some of these runners over the 17.20. A little bit of luck will play a big part in the outcome of the race as a green light on the mobile moves away. And Miami Ruler, one of the best away with Ring Spanner the inside. Hitch and Brook begin okay quickly. Perfect sign. And thank you with Son of Assist between them. Banderby Wild Smoke and Tally and then. Allison's Jet toward the tail is our Buller Boy, fully into stride. And the comparative to the early part of the evening, 6.5 was the lead time, and Ring Spanner leads out by two. Miami Ruler second, third the outside is Hitch and Brook, third to Pegs, then is Son of Assist being followed by the second favourite, thank you in behind them, Perfect Sign, Smoke and Tally, Banderby Wild with them, also behind them Allison's Jet, and last of all as they go to the top is our Buller Boy to the top with a quarter of 28.5 behind them, the pace right on. Ring Spanner the leader, head clear over Hitch and Brook, the outside third placing occupied by on the inside Miami Ruler, covered by thank you, the two locally trained pacers running 3-4 as they come down to the winning post. They'll hear the bell in a moment, a half a mile from home. Perfect Sign, three back the outside on the inner of it is Son of Assist, and behind them Banderby Wild, Smoke and Tally, Allison's Jet and our Buller Boy last of all. 32.1 quarter, they leave the straight, go to the top and approach the 600, and the pole marker Ring Spanner doing it all himself by a length now. In second placing Hitchbrook the outside, and third placing Miami Ruler. Thank you, close enough, if good enough. Fourth the outside behind them is Son of Assist going forward, Perfect Sign, and Allison's Jet from a long way back goes forward three wide to the 400, and that quarter ran in 30.1. They go to the top on the 300, and the leader is Hinge and Brook, but thank you, Zadar for the leader at the 300, and on the outside, thank you, gets a little closer at the 250, behind them Allison's Jet, and then the remainder all struggling into the straight, a race in two, Hitch and Brook on the inside, thank you, the outer, they're going to settle down and fight it out between them, on the inside is Hitch and Brook's in front by a head, thank you, pokes his head out, gets the money, and thank you, beat Hitch and Brook close third, Banderby Wild, Allison's Jet were all there, Smoke and Tally behind them, they were followed in by Son of Assist, and then in behind those runners as they went over the line, Miami Ruler and Ring Spanner with our Buller Boy. By gee, they went fairly quickly. Thank you for Todd.